Where are you leading us, girl? What do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here! Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber balls, quite the tracker. More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Looks like we're on Helka's trail.
Went over that ridge, but we can't follow her at this time of night.
Back now, Helka. We'll take it from here. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note...
Dragon! I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Signal. Bugger's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen?
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim? Let's look for another path then.
Whirlwind. Kind of small though. Might be magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
I don't know. Maybe if we came back at night, we
could Isn't that interesting?
What is it?
Haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
Speak.
The day this valley was destroyed, my spirit was torn, split in two. Part of me, it lies out there with my remains. Perhaps if this brooch was whole again, it would uncloud my mind. I could find peace.
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I planned to propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you. Restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains. Where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground. It shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
This Vector may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, Bomber.
The Leviathan throws that lightning. You think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Faye was here.
True. But that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened here, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go.
What's doing here?
Must have been built recently.
Oh!
Journal he dropped could tell us more.
We have brought you what you asked.
Thank you, my love. She waits for me in Folkvanger. Now I can ask her to spend eternity with me. How can I repay you?
Tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a mead hall, and Thor was there.
In Vanaheim? Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers that he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I thought I'd quit. That's the last I saw of him. But maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the Mead Hall.
Oh, do you think Thor was meeting Mom there?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, brother.
I don't understand. Vanir used to live here? Just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to you.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
This place has looked bad.
Oh. Definitely need that.
Seder.
Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences.
I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know? Learn anything?
brain. You hear something inside it. Something angry. And trapped.
No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious.
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valandor mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul eaters hide in plain sight. Another one of those mysterious crystals.
I see an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day. At least this one were like the dragons of Midgard. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Still.
Hmm.
Some writing. Grab it, would you? It seems the travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves... Blind guess.
Odin.
Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it?
Over here. many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.
Big man, boss needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, mind you. Not me, I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed, living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Well, with Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you wanna.
That's the last of them.
And that's the last of them. Spectacular work. I guess. Not that I care. You mean nothing to me. Nothing at all.
That's great, friend.
You're not my friend. Goodbye. I love you.
Good gracious. Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Legendary weapon. You have a favor, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe. Another kill.
It's a sign we're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first.
Ooh.
Ah, typically those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Another gathering of Saber.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
Glad we're sending those ravens back to Niflheim. Not getting in while that Saber barrier's still up. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Let me upgrade our axe for you. Can't stand to see it.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
Now that is an axe. Far be it for me to improve on the lady's work.
Aye, some rocks are not like the others.
This place has looked better.
Thank you.
Heal yourselves.
Life in this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Andvari would be happy we killed another one at least.
Andvari? The dwarf who put his soul into a ring.
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger anyway?
I lent him to Sindri and he said he lost him.
Lost him.
Thank you. Ooh.